Have you noticed anything different lately? Like no more tobacco billboards or cartoon characters selling cigarettes, and tobacco logos aren't put on clothing or merchandise anymore. Why? Because America's major tobacco companies signed a tobacco settlement agreement that restricts the marketing of tobacco products and provides $1.5 billion to fund youth anti-smoking ads and education. Things are changing, and at Philip Morris, we wanted you to know.